This one's called A Feminist Neoliberal Perspective of Postwar Afghanistan by Eric Cartman.
Ah, yes, thank you. Thank you.